Z drugim odcinkiem już nie czytamy gazetek, a lecimy. O, drugi odcinek. Nie jestem grubszy od ciebie w ogóle. Nie jesteś grubszy od tym, czyli. Nie jestem grubszy od ciebie. Czyli jesteś grubszy ode mnie. God damn it. Nieźle. To ty naprawdę, Deziu, sobie no. Nie popuszczałeś. I ostro żarłeś. No jak świnia. Jak świnia. Na pewno jest grubszy od Forchona. Forchon już przekracza skalę, no. No wiesz, no. Co porównywać, no, Dawida z Goliatem, no. Dezen może jest gruby jak świnia. Ale nie jest jeszcze na poziomie Forchona, no. Sorry. Zawsze się trafię, no. Tak bywa, jak zdarza się. Gra przystosowuje się do twoich wyborów i sobie zależy od tego, jak grasz. Oh my gosh. A Keza nie ruszacie. Bo... Co, na immunitet? No ale jak mamy Keza obrażać? Czym? Dajcie mi jedną jego wadę, to zaczniemy tak... A Kezo wygrał tej... Crashers clean
dishes. Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all.
To my mój, do kodeszcie.
I'm a pro at this point.
No, I insist.
Grab this sponge and you're gonna be eating it too. It's not a big deal, I've got it.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta
so to te...
get back on my feet a little.
T.I. You're hilarious.
Right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. No, actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to... Just forget it. Sorry.
He's always talking about how I'm never around. And then, when I'm actually here, he acts like he doesn't know me.
It's complicated. But look, he loves you. You're his brother.
He's got an odd way of showing it.
So where do you think you'll go?
Don't know. With what happened? I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you? Well?
Cade, come on. You know that's a bad idea.
Of course I do. I'm just messing around.
Don't talk me to all my TI winners ever again.
Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet setting and I'll still just be here. Oh god damn it. Shit. That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh. It's so annoying.
He should be more worried about you slicing your hand open.
He should be.
Jaka zakrwawiona ręka, umiera.
There you go. See, much better.
What was that noise? Guys!
You're gonna be okay.
Hello? My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
Nie będę się wtrącał w płótnię małżeńską.
Are you really gonna do this in front of your brother?
Is that what this is about?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he
doesn't understand. Ale nie powiedziałem.
You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself.
You know what? You're right. It's none of my business.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry about the glass. Really.
I tak umrze.
It's fine.
Chyba.
It was an accident.
Don't worry, I can handle him. He's just in a mood. Trust me, it won't last.
To i tak nie ma sensu. Żadne wybory nie mają sensu. O tak, powracamy do tego ostatniego momentu, gdzie nam granat wybuchł. O kurde! Ja myślałem, że będą kurtem eventy.
Hej, hej, take it easy.
What happened?
They got away.
Oh god, Mariana.
I tak umrze. Przynajmniej się nie zamieni w zombiaka. Chmura zadziałała. Jaka chmura? A, ta chmura zadziałała. Musieli dzieciaka zabić.
Thank you.
Przynajmniej nie będzie zombiakiem. Ale tego dzieciaka musieli zabić. Nie mogli tego drugiego dzieciaka zabić. To był taki dobry dzieciak. Tamten drugi dzieciak to jest Butz.
He deserves so much better than this. Fuck, it wasn't supposed to go like this.
Javi, thank you for staying. I think you probably saved my life.
Spoko, dzieciaku.
I couldn't leave you alone.
That's because you're a good man.
I'm not good enough to save her.
You bought your people time, though. That counts for something.
Ciekawe, czy był, czy na przykład jakbym zdecydował się...
Hey, hang on a sec. She carried this around for years.
Ciekawe, czy jeśli bym wybrał, że odejdę z rodziną, to też by wybuchł granat i by było w tym momencie i wszyscy inni by poginęli. Ciekawe, co by się stało. A dlaczego kopi... Aj. Ej, to nie ma sensu. Wiecie, jak na przykład kopicie taką dziurę, to gdzieś tu po boku powinna być ziemia z tej dziury, a tej ziemi tutaj nigdzie nie ma. A ten typ, zamiast tej ziemi, której tutaj nie ma, wykopuje nową ziemię. Wracasz do tych gier poza streamem? A o których my tu mówisz dokładnie? Czy mówisz o tych grach, które na przykład już grałem? To jest gra komputerowa. Tu nie ma logiki. Dezen, wiesz, gdzie nie ma logiki? W Catherine. W tej grze nie ma logiki. Tak jest super dziwna. O, już nagle tyle ziemi usypał, kurde. To pojemna opata. Ładny maciłek w łapach przy okazji.
Someday far away.
O! Magic. Chodzimy o te gry jak The Walking Dead. Jak Telltale? Wiesz co? Nie. W gry od Telltale zagrałem tyle, ile zagrałem... na streamie i dalej jakoś nie wracałem. Prawdopodobnie wrócę jeszcze... Nie, prawdopodobnie wrócę jeszcze do The Wolf Among Us przed premierą sezonu drugiego, z ciekawości. Ale i tak to jest mało prawdopodobne. Bo jeśli chodzi o takie gry, to są gry według mnie na raz. Albo to są gry, w które by się zagrało, ale dopiero po kilku latach.
Well, what's wrong?
Na przykład weźmy taki na przykład Skyrima. Skyrima to grasz, na przykład zaczynasz grać, grasz sobie chwilę, porzucasz i po pół roku od początku grasz i znowu grasz. I to jest taka pętla nieskończona. I tu jakby są właśnie takie, że grasz coś, później zaczynasz od nowa, grasz znów i tak dalej, tak dalej. Nawet je ukończysz, to wracasz do nich od początku. A ta gra, faktycznie, czy ma potencjał, żeby ją kiedyś ukończyć? Z innymi wyborami? Ale to wciąż jest i tak ten ma powiedzmy mniejszy próg gier, gdyby się chciało. To i tak jest inny próg. Katrin jest nudna. Wiesz co, pewnie tak, żeby oglądać faktycznie jest nudna, ale te zagadki logiczne są nawet spoko, tak mówiąc, spoko są. A ten absurd po prostu przykuwa uwagę. A dla mnie może faktycznie, no nie jest to jakaś ewolucja, nie jest to jakieś super rozwinięte. Ale no, przyjemnie się gra. Dla mnie to jest nawet całkiem spoko. A o czym jest ta Katrin? W jakiejś skierbance czy coś? Znaczy... To... Wiesz co, nie da się mówić o czym ta gra jest. O nie wiadomo o czym ta gra jest. Czy wiadomo teoretycznie, ale nie. Na przykład powiedzmy ci, powiedzmy skrócie skrótowo tej grze. Masz sny. W tych snach to są koszmary. W tych koszmarach spinasz się po bloczkach, ale jesteś w samej bieliźnie. W bieliźnie zasadniczo bokserka w kropeczki, pod ręką masz poduszkę, a z głowy ci wyrastają rogi. I w tych snach są pierwsze ciebie owce, które są faktycznie ludźmi i dla tych ludzi jesteś ty owcą i tak naprawdę wszyscy jesteśmy owcami, jeśli umrzesz w tym śnie, umrzesz normalnie. Rozumiałeś coś? O tym właśnie to jest. Ja w Skyrimie gram minimum raz do roku, co tylko tu nie... Ja na pewno nie potrafię zliczyć, ile razy ja w to w Skyrimie gram.
I got here as soon as I could. Those guys didn't go down without a fight. And then... Mariana.
I managed to stabilize her. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe.
Prawda? Jeszcze czekacie z Kajem na Switcha. Jest to, ja się poważnie zastanawiam nad zakupem Switcha. Ale wstrzymam się. Dopóki nie wyjdą boksy na Switcha, nie kupuję. No jak na razie Switch to jest gra dwóch oryginalnych gier, patrz Zelda Mario, a jeszcze to są indyki albo porty, patrz Doom, LA Noir, etc. A powrót na Switcha jest całkiem niezły, słyszałem. Że jest stabilnie, ładnie, 30 klatek ciągłych.
No, I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
W tamte porty to ja mogę pograć już na silnym kompie. Rzeczywiście warto poczekać na więcej wyjątkowych tytułów. Tak. Tym bardziej, że konsola będzie tania, na pewno. Już na prawdopodobnie już na tegoroczne święta będą spore zniżki. Może nie jakieś super, ale no, patrz, nie wiem, 50 dolców, 100 dolców taniej na święta. Także. Jak poczekamy jeszcze rok, dwa lata, jak już będzie spore tytułów ekskluzywnych, takich bardzo dobrych, będzie można pomyśleć. Bardziej jak mówię, no dla mnie Switch będzie tylko konsola dla poksów.
I'm grateful.
I still think they would have preferred to have you there instead of me. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
I appreciate the invitation, but as soon as we're able, we're gonna get back on the road again.
Up to you.
Najlepsze jest to, że wersję switchową leci w 1080 na docknut, a PS3 i Xbox ledwo dźwigało na 720. No bo wiesz co, switch to jest taka dziwna hybryda. Switch to jest coś pomiędzy PS3, a na przykład PS4, jeśli mówimy na przykład konsola konsol. No inaczej. Powiedzmy, że Switch jest lepszy od poprzedniej generacji, ale jest gorszy od tej obecnej generacji, czyli to jest taka, nie wiem, konsola środka. No tutaj tam RAM pomógł. No siema, Ośku. Posłuchaj tego Twitcha, może ma adblocka do wyświetle reklamy. To zrobisz. Zabraliśmy wodę. Wii U też było lepsze od PS3. Wydaje mi się, że właśnie było trochę gorsze. Że to też była konsola środka pomiędzy, powiedzmy, konsolami PS2 a konsolą PS3. To bliżej było na przykład do PS3. No, ale nie ma co mówić o Wii U, bo Wii U to była to był jeden wielki żart. Dokładnie tak, Ośku.
Doesn't look super sturdy. Hey, have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Headed off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
He's had a really bad day. Can't let him go off by himself. Not right now.
Sorry to hear that. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know of my friend seeing
no,
the same situation,
to watch, against like lepszy nie jest. To dużo lepsze.
Just let me know.
To zmienia fakt, że Wii U to pedaszka. I myślę, że nawet to ci to potwierdzi.
Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I odetnij mu łapę.
I want to go back and bury Mariana.
Tego drzewa wygląda to też jedna sprawa.
It was peaceful.
How could it have been peaceful?
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. I just ran away like a stupid little kid.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now.
Drugi sezon gry, przez którą dostałem, trzeci sezon, gdzie trzeci.
Listen, Gabe. Shit.
Get inside now.
Na PS3 też wygląda jak kupa.
We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
Ooh, dostał karabin.
I thought you kicked our ass out.
Spójrz, trzeba tego nie dostać.
Knock, knock! Anyone home?
Shit. He was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man.
To prawda, medyzynku. Też mogą być.
Says you fired on. Took out a lot of our people.
Bullshit. If anything, they attacked us.
Oh, please. We were just defending ourselves.
You know what you did.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws, otherwise we're no better than the animals.
Go fuck yourselves. You're not getting shit from us.
That gate ain't bulletproof. Don't make me prove it.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Oh yeah. Czekaj, kogo mają. Czekaj.
You hurt her? I'll kill you.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
I zawsze przynosi spoko.
Don't be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
You hurt her, and I'll hurt you back worse than you could ever imagine.
Big words! The words are just that!
Aaaaaah!
Oh my god, get your ass down here! Or I cut off the rest of them!
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please man, just go with him. You got to.
He'll kill Francine!
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way!
Teraz. A więc panie Wolfgang, kontynuujesz pan historię o ciastkach z ludzi, które zjada królewa? Jezus Mario, tak, tak. Nie pamiętam o co chodzi dokładnie, ale pamiętam, że faktycznie były ciastka z ludzi, które jadła królewa. Coś takiego było. Nie pamiętam co dokładnie. Mogą też próbować GTA 5 z PSA, trójki na Switcha.
He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
No, no way. We do not open fire while she's down there. It's cool. I'm coming out. I'm all yours. Thank you.
I don't know, man.
Me neither.
Jeszcze będzie okazja do strzelania. Może.
Good man.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Jesus Christ.
Come on. I want to see him pay for what he did.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal.
The fuck?
O nie! Tak czy tak ją zastrzelili. Ale dobrze postąpiliśmy mimo wszystko. I za chwilę przyjdą zombiaki.
Jesus Christ!
Strzelajcie w szybę! No co za debile, Takie GTA 5 się waży 30 gier, no jasne, musisz grać na dwóch konsolach, by zadziałał.
I have to find Kate and Gabe. Can you help us?
Go, man! I'll hold these assholes off!
No wiadomo, że akcja dzieje się w Ameryce. To są sami debile. No to ma sens. Może to nie jest, wiadomo, poziom Miszonki, która latała i wszystkich mordowała. Ale no. Też jest dobrze. Surprise, motherfucker.
Head east. We'll catch up.
No ładnie. No, no debile, no. No debile. Bez sensu, taka baza i padła. No bo debile sfrenowały tą. No debile. Ej, jak on... Jak ten dziabon Gierak nie miał wolnej części szczęki? Jak on jest? Tak się chabotał mięso tymi górnymi ząbkami, tak... Tak zżynął. I tak nie ma sensu. To nie ma sensu. Dlaczego nie mają sensu? I don't know, man. I don't know.
Are they following us?
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Samochód jak z powrotu do przyszłości. Prawie. On żyje mięso tak jak tylko używa maszynki do kepsa. To ma sens, DJ. To ma sens.
All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
We'll avenge her. I promise you that. Oh, so is we now? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, czyli szedłem dobrym byłem człowiekiem.
This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed up chief walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
We just lost someone too. So say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son.
Gabe, no, this isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is! I told you!
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
Chyba mam chyba 32 giga pamięci. Może wkładać karty.
Hmm.
Trochę mi go żal.
We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Już zapomniałem fabułę Tonki. No i dobrze. I bardzo dobrze. A i tak czekam na sezon czwarty.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
A w czwartym sezonie pewnie Clementine umrze.
So, might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
No, no, mija, za chwilę się na zombiaka. Zabierałeś wodę.
Here you go.
Dobrze było zabierać wodę.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot. Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
Czemu chcesz śmierci Clementine? Przecież Shelly zapowiedziała, że czwarty sezon będzie o Clem. Dlatego umrze.
I'm just trying to be realistic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
Navi, we both know what's coming.
Kate.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those. Might be one of the lucky ones.
Kate. Come on, Gabe might hear you.
He's gonna have to deal with this sooner or later. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
Gabe is doing just fine, Kate. You know what he told me? That he wants to be a man. Wants to step up. You'll see.
Ej, już były flashbacki z Szklem, bo nie chcę spoilerować. Był na pewno jeden flashback. Na pewno już jeden flashback.
All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this. I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh! Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Maszyna widzę, że jest chyba lepsza od ruletki. W sumie jest. Co, już po konie, już połowę drugiego odcinka za mną? Aha, mistrz, ty nie rzucaj lepiej kościami.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Będziemy przesłać samochody.
Convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
No i zombiaki.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
Mogę coś, nie wiem, popatrzeć czy coś?
How are we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
O, można spacją pauzować. Better.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
W ogóle nie mam zeznania, jak wygląda genie na Switchu. Czy gra wymaga instalacji, czy jest ona opcjonalna? W sumie też nie wiem. Także, no ja ci nie pomogę. Są tu jakieś posiadacze Switcha?
How the hell are we gonna get that out of the way?
Nie wiem, przesunąć?
I don't see any tow trucks.
No, rękami popchać. Może zamiast pchać, nie wiem.
Nope.
No, Amerykanie.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
I shouldn't disturb her. She's resting. You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
No raczej już niczego nie ma.
Now those might come in handy.
Jak ładnie ułożone. So realistic.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh. What's up?
It's complicated. I had a friend. Her name was Jane. Having people is nice. But it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
No cóż. Jane, a mógł być Kenny. Ci Amerykańcy to nie wiem, jak oni w ogóle cywilizację utrzymali. No właśnie, już widzisz, nie utrzymali. Amerykanie. Amerykanie. Ale ty wybrałaś ścieżkę z Jane? Tak, wybrałem. A przez całą grę wolałem Kenego. Trzymałem z Kenem. Ale no, nagle pod koniec wszystko się zaczęło, nie wiem, walić. Dlatego no, koniec końców Jane.
We need to power it somehow. Pop the hood.
Hello, Boko. How are you?
You better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do. Now I can pull out the cable. Hopefully that'll hold. Here goes nothing.
Hey, there we go.
Jak skrzyczy.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Get the walkers!
Tony!
Czas na żumba, żona Rambo. Bang, 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 bang.
Eleanor, now! Go, go, go! Just drive! Get her to Richmond! We're right behind you!
Yum, yum.
They're through! Let's go! Thanks. Shit! Van!
We got bigger problems here!
The roof! Go!
Jumba Jumbo. No co był ten skok? No i po co? Czas na parkuj, bo ja szli przesłanko.
Get up there, Gabe! Go!
Bang! You're fucked, man. You're fucked.
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea! A plan! Who would have thought of that?
No, that's prawda.
Seems like we're pretty fucked.
No shit, we're fucked. That's all you gotta say. Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there.
What? Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'd like to keep my skull intact.
Show yourself!
What the hell? He's gone.
Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
Bang! Ja, cóż, ile tych zombiaków się nazbierało, matrulo. Na pewno nie słyszysz go się tego stukania. On jest tu za tobą.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me? The hell?
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself. Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
So talk.
Okay then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together? If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man. I don't know what you're...
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
What's the point? How can we trust anything you say?
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond?
Well, fuck.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers. We need to go. Now.
No fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
I don't know.
Bind his hands. Better safe than sorry.
Whatever you say.
No so, ale skąd on skąd on wziął tę dyskę?
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Siema, Jesus. Czy on właśnie tę dyskę rozwalił? Jak on rozwalił? To co? 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 Jak on tę dytkę sobie rozwalił? Jeszcze. Co?
We can hide in here.
Jezus pojawia się w serialu.
Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
I co, faktycznie jest Jezusem?
Some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Wiecie, że Woodward Z2 chodzi? Mi się podoba film akcji. Rozgry ma podejście do dzieci. Niesamowite.
Please, don't leave me out here.
Oh, shit. Hey there. Hello.
Hello there.
Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually. Are you hurt? Any bites? No. No bites. Shit!
Wiadomo, że wychodzi od półtorej roku.
Say we make a pretty good team. The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Yeah. Seems like we do.
Seems like it, huh? He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
I knew his parents. But they're gone now. I'm all he has.
And he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything.
What were you scouting for?
Gas, water, any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava, and my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
Nowy front! O mój Boże!
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me. I owe you one.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
W ogóle ile ona ma już teraz lat? W tej punkcie miała 14, nie? Czy coś takiego? Czyli teraz ile ma? 16?
But I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
15?
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier. It's not the whole truth.
prisoner. I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Oh my God! You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me, but you have to understand. I had nobody.
Przyjmę sezonie ma 13 lat.
I was all alone. And I thought I didn't need them, but they were very persuasive.
No dziecko, dziecko.
It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
They murdered Mariana. She was 10 years old.
Like I said, I'm not asking for your forgiveness. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh.
You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
No i więcej zombiaków. Oh fuck.
They're everywhere. Fuck, they are. Keep sharp. Watch out.
To metal. To mają metalowe te? Metaliki czy co? No to jest no. Co za ty? No nie dość, że sobie tytytkę zniszczył. Znowu.
Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
What?
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
You better find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through. Well, does it open?
Meteo, uwaga, Meteo. Meteo.
Come on.
Exodus.
Fucking
god,
let's go. Javi and I will block the door.
Pociągus.
You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. Be right ahead up.
You staying here. Hold the door shut till I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Oh my god. Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here.
No wyciągaj tego. Jezu, to jest Street Fighter.
That gun, girl. You either cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Conrad, this is crazy.
What's crazy?
This is my
you covered for her. Roll up your damn sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh. I'm sure after less than a day, you two were just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody.
Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine.
Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please.
You know this will work.
Holy shit.
No sorry, memory.
Oh my god. Oh my. You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
No to oczywiście, Boko. Miałem, znaczy, no, co?
He's dead. God. It just happened so fast.
I'm sorry this had to happen. I really am. Let's go.
Niech trzeba nie zjechać, plus zjeba na fikęcki. No co zrobisz, jak nic nie zrobisz? Pewnie nawet jak ja bym go nie zastrzelił, to ktoś inny by go zastrzelił.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He's gone. He didn't make it up. I'm sorry.
So that's it? He just... Oh, man. Conrad! Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She... ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. God! What a shit show!
This isn't what any of us wanted.
Poniosło mnie.
But right now...
Ej, przycięło się.
And we need to find Kate.
No, już się nie przycięło.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Ale ten głos nie pasuje do tego Jezusa.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be new frontier marching in the
streets. Jakby, znaczy bardziej jak nie wiem, do jakiegoś agenta FBI czy coś.
Whatever the fuck they do.
Don't get too cocky. They could be watching.
Roger that.
Geralt plus Jezus.
Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
Godzilla podkłada chyba ten sam w serii, także no. Lol. Naprawdę. Tak nie pasuje.
Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Bleh.
Javi.
A nie, on jeszcze żyje.
Yes.
I bleh.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
I think you smoked it all.
Kate, are you... Are you okay?
Come here.
I też się zamiast zombie.
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking we walk right up to their front door and beg if we have to.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
Jezu, kto normalnie gra w Path of Exile? Jezu, to naprawdę trzeba być przegrywem życiowym. Kupcie sobie jakieś, nie wiem, normalne MMO, takie MMO z krwi i kości. Na przykład, nie wiem, no, Metin?
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple and white snow all around us.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our
way. Zamknijmy ludzie. Boko, zamknijmy ludzie. Cicho.
Hey, this is where I was
going. Powiek sali jest dla podludzi.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I know we've both got a bone to pick here, but we can hash that out later. She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
That girl your people shot, that was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe, he's right here beside me watching her die. You can stop this if you want to.
Please, Kate's dying. She
no,
needs help.
Powalone.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
Please, I am begging you, just let us in.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you.
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
For Kate, okay?
Now, get on your knees.
If he was gonna kill us, I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me? I said knees. Guess you were serious about this after all.
Ten Avengersów 7000 łapek. W ogóle ile tych Avengersów wyszło? Bo już naprawdę nie orientuję się. Ja się tak całkowicie pogubiłem w tym uniwersum Marvela.
Oh my god.
Dad?
No ładnie. No tego to się, nie spodziewałem. Już się pewnie nie spodziewałem. Nie wtrąciliśmy się, byłem w mniejszości. How did you handle the new frontier at the gates? Poddaliśmy się, tak. O, mogliśmy otworzyć ogień. Spróbowaliśmy negocjować. To, wow, to była taka opcja w ogóle? Ha! Byłem w chwili w dużej mniejszości, a i tak to nie miało znaczenia. O! Wszyscy zabiliśmy go. A co zrobić? No goście odwalał no różne rzeczy. How far did you get to get... Apply a couple to max hands. Yep. I to tak znacząco wszyscy się... To naprawdę... 3 razy w mniejszości, 2 razy w znaczącej większości. Czyli większość osób zabiła Jezusa. A dlaczego my tu mieliby zabić Jezusa? Ale ja już mam miszolkę. Także no, zaliczyliśmy drugi odcinek trzeciego sezonu. Całkiem spoko. Dostałem tylko 3 odcinek, 4., 5.
Wow!
Nie no, jak wszystko pójdzie dobrze, to skończymy... Może i w tym, nie, raczej nie, w tym tygodniu na pewno nie skończymy, ale do końca przyszłego na pewno będziemy mieć już z głowy trzeci sezon The Walking Dead. Słodziutko.